What up? It's the Trooper. Trooper Thursday, shipping coffee and playing poker. Ha, let's go. Get my damn shoes on, you know what I'm talking about? More coffee shipments going out. All right, we got that Trooper Thursday action about to kick off in 30 minutes. You know what time it is. It's time for that burger. Oh, it's time for that burger. Super Bowl is definitely over. Nowhere near as busy as last week. It has literally been years of forgetting to say no tomato. Years. Years. Oh man. Smells like a damn good burger. All right, let's run that little local slot tournament shit and see if we get something good today. Consolation prize, 25% off Starbucks. All right, Trooper Thursday, 1-3, 50 to 500. Straddle from any position for any amount. $10 bomb pots every 30 minutes. Everybody knows the rules. Oh no? Here's the thing though. I say I think I know a secret about these bomb pots.
You're the one that bet first.
You need to go to Jonathan Little School of
Directions. The judge is very unspoken.
All right. This is how it's going to be tonight.
When she winked at him, that was the first
play. Down, down.
Damn it, Pat.
You had to.
I was hoping you were going for the bombs.
I was going for the bottom. I was also going for the top. Now Pat's going to stop coming to Trooper Thursday. You're going to stop coming to Trooper Thursday. You're going to stop sending me ridiculous texts 5 to 7 days a week. I wasn't trying to do that.
Well, you did. I'm done with you. I hate you.
The Trooper.
What? 5, 6 in the mutt, 45
to
play.
Ooh,
that's a big hand.
He's in
for,
he didn't know what it is, 45.
There you go.
Raise it up. Oh no, call it, I mean.
Crazy daisy.
Come on, 45. All right, one player's all in, two on the side.
Oh boy. I hope Old Man Coffee's telephone call this morning wasn't a cry for help. I hope he wasn't bit by a rattler or something. Out there in the middle of the desert? Oh, but it's winter though, huh?
It don't matter.
Old Man Coffee.
Donuts.
Yeah, because you called me.
Donuts.
Yeah, this morning at 9:56. Max versus Max.
Oh, it's Max versus Max.
Oh, you're Max as well?
Yeah. All right, we'll check it out.
Uh-oh, I influenced the action just by calling their names.
Oh my goodness. Whoa.
Look at that. Aces. What happens with aces in the bomb pot? Nine deuce.
Got it. I was never.
Check it.
Okay.
Party rye.
Are you vlogging too, Matt? Second one. Amazing ever.
Don't get your hopes up.
That sucks. He flopped them.
Motherfuckers got an old cup pen?
Because it's the
thank you.
Well, he had all the cards.
Whew!
That's
crazy. Flopped the royal.
Flopped it.
Flopped it.
Everybody got the hell out of there for $10.
Am I going to put this in the vlog of not getting an answer?
Did you get stiff?
Yeah, but you can't just video call someone out of the blue and expect them to answer, right? But I gotta keep the record on just in case. All right, it's not gonna go through. I mean, either they're going on a damn helicopter tour or they're coming to get me. That must be the tours. There's a whole bunch of helicopters going. It's Trooper Thursday. Game is in full effect. We're having a really fun one tonight. It's usually fun. Shout out to everybody that came to the game, that is still at the game, that has come and gone from the game, and that might show up at the game later that hasn't even showed up yet. Trooper Thursday is, as I've said before, and I'll say again, the most fun night of poker of the week. Thanks, Carlos.
Thanks.
All right. See you later.
Thanks for having me.
Right. Yeah, yeah.
See you next time.
See you next time. Well, there we have it. The end of another Trooper Thursday. Oh, man, it feels nice out here. Where did winter go? We had winter going for a minute. There was even a little bit of snow drifting around here and there. And all of a sudden, you hardly even need a jacket. So it's about 10:30 in the PM. Uh-oh, looks like somebody had a little bit of a mishap. And yeah, I don't know. I was ready for Trooper Thursday to go till 3 a.m., right? But when the game breaks, the game breaks. So that'll be the end of the night. I end up winning $66. And tomorrow is Friday. I'm going somewhere tomorrow I don't want to go. I need to go. And part of me, the sensible part of me, wants to go. But I never wanted to go to this place. So I've been dreading it. I don't want to do it. I know what you're thinking. I know what you're thinking. Prostate exam. No. Okay? Fellas, no. That's not where we're going tomorrow. But I am going somewhere that I consider to be just something I wanted to avoid. Yo, remember, if you like my videos, click the thumbs up button. Make sure you subscribe. Tell your friends about the videos. Leave a comment down below. Speaking of the comments, thank you to everybody for the comments. I love the comments. I try to spend some time every day reading the comments. Sometimes there's a couple of days where I slack off or whatever. Unfortunately, I sometimes read the comments at the poker table, and that's not the best time to read the comments because I really should be paying attention to the poker. But everyone seemed to love the last video, and I appreciate that. So yeah, I don't know. What else is there to tell you? I'll see you next time.